Hello everyone! Welcome back again to my channel. So once again, I'm Zit Aey. So today guys, meron tayong bagong video. And this video is all about how I clean all my brushes or makeup sponge. So, ituturo ko sa inyo guys ang bagong trick na nalaman at na-discover ko kung paano mas effective na malilinis ang ating mga makeup brushes. So we will start in 3, 2, 1. So ito yung mga dirty brushes and mga blending sponge natin guys na madumi. So the materials that we're gonna need for this video is number one is a cap with hot water, dishwashing soap, and a distilled vinegar, and a tablespoon and an empty glass container. Get any container, guys. So here, guys, I have my glass container, and I will just put some hot water in it. Enough lang, guys, sa kung saan yung mga brushes yung susakit. Two tablespoons of the dishwashing soap. And the same amount of the distilled vinegar also. Pagkatapos ng mixing procedure, pwede natin ilagay yung mga brushes natin. So, you just have to put it down. Lahat ng mga brushes. Isosoak lang natin siya, guys. We will just wait for it until almost 20 minutes for nothing to experience now. Water.
A few moments later.
Before tayo muna mag-start guys sa mga brushes natin, i-clean muna natin yung blending sponge na meron tayo. So, we just need to use a antibacterial soap or any kahit anong soap na meron kayo guys. Pwede din yan. So, here is my dirty blending sponge and rinse mo lang siya ng water guys hanggang matanggal yung dumi niya sa loob. After that, i-rub mo lang siya sa soap na meron ka. So mine, I'm using a safeguard guys, antibacterial soap. I-rub mo lang siya guys, all areas ng facial sponge natin guys. After na malinis yung blending sponge guys na meron tayo, mag-start na tayo sa mga brushes natin. So, i-rinse lang natin siya guys sa water. So, lahat yan, individual natin tatanggalin and i-rinse ng water. And ilalagay natin siya sa available na handkerchief na meron tayo. So here is my new brushes and sponge. So that's it for this video, guys. So sana nagustuhan niyo. Kung meron kayong ibang ways, guys, how to clean your own makeups, brushes, and kung mas effective ang sa inyo. So please comment on the section below sa gusto nyo. Kaya I really wanted to learn also from you kung ano yung mga discoveries and mga practices nyo kung paano siya i-clean yung mga makeups. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please click on the bell button after this you subscribe. And I hope you would not forget me on my next one. Bye!